dubbed the Chainsaw Nun, Sister Margaret Ann, who not only lifts her voice to God, but she also lifts a chainsaw to help her fellow man.
This is like a real pro, too. CBS4's Lisa Petrillo has this inspirational story coming out of the storm.
It's safe to say Sister Margaret Ann, principal at Archbishop Coleman Carroll High School in Kendall, is heaven sent. This self-described servant of God became a chainsaw-wielding savior to the streets of Kendall just after Irma blew through when she saw the road was blocked and a car almost go into a wall.
So I figured we needed it to be safer, so I came back to the school, got a chainsaw, and just started clearing out the trees so that it was safer for the cars to pass through.
So have you been using a chainsaw before in your past?
I grew up in Texas, though, and my dad always taught us, do what you need to do to help other people out and always put others before yourself. So, and of course, that's what led to me becoming a sister anyway.
An off-duty police officer captured this video when he came upon her.
And the police officer said, sister, you don't need to do this because the police will come. And I said, we're on the edge. They may not come soon. We need this now. And the police had so many other people to take care of. So it was good that I had the opportunity to help out. And that's all I wanted to do was to help.
And now the video has gone viral, and this selfless sister isn't used to being in the habit of all this praise.
It really is very surprising, and I really am not very comfortable with it. But, you know, if this is what God wants, then this is what we do. And it really is a blessing that God has given me the opportunity to help other people.
Today, staff, students, alumni, and parents were on hand at the school to do their part to help in the cleanup effort. But the school did suffer structural damage to a cooling unit that could delay their hopes of opening Monday. Still, they're just proud of their principal, of what she did, and who she is.
Is she a role model to you that she's done this so far?
Oh, yes. She's amazing.
Always has been, right?
Yes.
I saw that the trees were falling, and I was like, Sister Margaret's probably going to be out there.
You knew it.
Yeah, I knew it.
It's just her personality.
Yeah, it is. Oh. She's a go-getter.
A wonderful ending to this story is a Canadian viewer was watching Sister Margaret Ann on a national television news program, thought so much of her, he looked on the school's website and shipped a brand new state-of-the-art chainsaw for future use. God works in mysterious ways. I'm Lisa Petrillo, CBS 4 News.